hope I have pleased you, Excellency.
Get out of my way.
Whatever you say, my prince.
Castle is with the Templar Admiral on the lead ship, Captain. Once he gives the orders, it will be lost.
The parcel itself is less interesting than its intended recipient. Let's eliminate this errand boy, Admiral, and unmask the true Templar threat. When I became an assassin, I swore to leave piracy behind. But the old methods have served the creed more than once.
Everything is permitted after all, Captain.
Aye, and often it is necessary.
Fire! Ready to fire!
Stay out of range of it!
Fire!
Ah! Working on it!
Fire! Yes, sir!
Yes, sir!
Fire!
Stop, Captain!
Yes.
They're firing a
fire! Fire!
Captain,
a
weapon
stop
there!
Fire! Fire!
Stay behind us!
Where fire!
Where is Nika?
Awaiting orders!
Fire! Fire!
We can't take on those soldiers at the moment!
Bastien Joseph, Port-au-Prince. What business do Templars have there?
Captain! More French vessels at our tail!
Too many! We'll retreat through the storm!
We will be smashed ashore!
A worse fate awaits if we let this land in Templar hands.
Aye, Captain!
Abate! They're too strong for us! Keep your distance and use mortars on the wallet!
Yeah, Limon, let me so. But I lie.
Bajon.
Templar can wait. This woman must not suffer.
Arrête de courir, salope, ou je te tranche les deux oreilles.
To offer but thanks.
Nothing else is needed. As a boy, I fled the same fate.
Why would you risk recapture?
Men of principle know the bigger risk is to turn away. I'm looking for Bastien Joseph. Do you know her?
Moi-même, pas qu'on elle. But any fine gentleman may lead you to her. Too late for this one. Find another in town.
The thanks is now mine. Do you have a place of refuge?
My family waits in the mountains. Demon, Gemon.
Et je sois avec vous.
Day and fortune favor you. I have a few
new things today.
Would you like to take a look?
God sent you. I would never have felt my faith again.
No one deserves this.
Thank you, mister. I owe you my life.
Je t'en prie.
Tu vas me payer ça.
Thank you.
My tanks, brave hero.
Trust in yourself.
Thank you.
c'est parfait. You think me a traitor?
Slaves would be safer for it.
Monsieur Gouverneur, if they felt safe at the plantation, do you think they would rebel?
Of course. It is their animal nature. Violence is the only currency that motivates them. Like coin, if you really want to protect your African friends, spread the word. Quiet them down. Otherwise...
You need not describe. I know what you do.
Well, I could not raise a hand to hurt a fly. But the overseers have every right to discipline as they see fit.
Would not be necessary. I will deliver your message. The cost will be high.
We will both profit by it.
Is there any other service you require, Gouverneur?
Oh, an old man like me. I dare say Guzan has exhausted me already.
Then show yourself out.
Madame Joseph, expecting a package.
It, but not you. Where's l'admiral? I see. And do you mean for me to meet the same fate? Look around. One threat, and these men will end you.
I bring no threat. Tell me, how do the Templars allow you to carry on like this?
I am only the messenger. But before you judge, remember, the Templars' coin, like any, will buy the freedom of men like you. I know this mark.
You know nothing.
You have the brand of a slave. The eloquence of a scholar. Hands of a sailor, and an assassin's hood. Few weapons. I think the storm stranded you. What do you need? A ship? Shelter? These things can be had for the price of this parcel.
I need nothing I can't win for myself. But prove that what you promise is true. And perhaps something can be arranged.
Is this your game? Very well. Then you will do me a favor. Augustin Dufort is a very secretive man. First find his plantation contact and give him this message from the Gouverneur. Augustin will give you all the proof you need. Repeat this password. Sili patoto krabla va manger.
Sili patoto krabla va manger.
Pas mal. A convincing baritone. Now I suggest you leave before my admirers get suspicious.